Barkov. Huberdeau right in front, tries to jam it in, saved by Omark. Let's still lose, and Hoffman scores! Mike Hoffman pokes it in. His 19th of the year. And the Panthers are within a goal here in the third period.
Well, there's that goal that the Florida Panthers are looking for on the power play. 19th goal of the season for Hoffman. What a year he's having, but right now, he's simply thinking about what this is doing for the team. Evan Rodriguez, there you see 71, certainly had Hoffman tied up for a while, but not well enough. I don't think Rodriguez just strong enough. Bottom of your screen, there is the box out, but you've got to get the stick if you're Rodriguez. He did not.
Watch Barkov. Barkov was the one that poked it out of that pile over to the side to give Hoffman that wide open net.
Aaron Ekblad along the wall. Sets up Yandel for a one-timer. Omark to save. Barkov scores! 1:29 to go. Alexander Barkov has again made it a one-goal game.
Never, never, never in the mind of Barkov or the Florida Panthers right now say that we don't have a chance to win. There is plenty of time. A minute and a half now after the Barkov goal. Plays by the Florida Panthers defense, engaging Ekblad and Yandel, getting the puck to the net. There's a play by Aaron Ekblad, the one-timer, and that's what you want.